save your voice, Brooke. We need to talk.
He didn't mention he has a girlfriend.
I just wanted you to know that I had no idea she planned to give up London for me.
I found a secret safe in my mom's bedroom. And inside there was a note with a phone number on it.
It's not a normal phone. Some weird device I found in my mom's bag. Something is going on. We have to figure out what it is. You think Brooke saw this yet?
Brooke?
When Brooke was gone all day, where was she?
How can you do this to me? You don't know much about your mom, do you?
Don't seem like you know much about yours either.
I made a terrible mistake, Daniel.
She couldn't stand Daniel. Now suddenly she's all over
him. What, I can't change my mind? Besides, your mom agrees with me.
Your mom was a wonderful woman and a hero, and she's dead. My mom's alive and well, and I can't even look at her in the eye.
You remember how I used to get so mad at Dad when he would talk about Mom as if she's still alive? What if he was right?